Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining again today. My girlfriend Stevie and I are in Newberry Springs, California, which is a town that was partially buried underneath sand dunes due to high winds. So my girlfriend and I were out exploring in the Mojave Desert, and we had actually just finished a photo shoot and we were heading home, and we stopped into the town of Newberry Springs, California, to which the north end of the town has been completely engulfed by sand dunes. At one point or another, there were people living there. I mean, this was a while ago, probably, I would assume decades. There were people living there, and an entire neighborhood was struck repeatedly by such insanely high winds that it ended up causing 20 foot high sand dunes that completely engulfed entire houses. I mean, it's an absolutely wild thing to see. So we walked around this town and kind of explored a little bit, and most of the houses were completely submerged underneath sand. I mean, it was really post-apocalyptic, something out of a Fallout or a Mad Max, you know, universe. It was just really, really wild. And then we actually stumbled upon a house which was very covered in sand, but mostly on the outside. The inside was actually traversable. So we went inside and we took a little bit of video, and this is where you get to see that video.
So like, these poor people came and they either developed and bought homes here or just moved here and bought homes here, and eventually all had to flee and leave because look at the master bedroom of the house that we're inside of. There's 5 to 6 feet of sand. Like, this is just absolutely insane.
So let's take a walk through this house. This is a single wide or double wide mobile home. And we're in the master bedroom right now. This is nuts, dude. Second bedroom, 7 feet of sand. Here's the main bathroom. Oh, he's gonna be pissed when he realizes he forgot his Colgate. Wow, dude. Yeah, this is crazy. This was the kitchen. The range and man, I wonder if the honey's still good. And then this is the living room. This was the living room, which the living room is just 10 feet of sand all the way up to the ceiling, essentially. And there's the back door over there.
This is something else, man. Really, truly something else.
So if we step out here and we take a look around the neighborhood, as you can see, there's literally nothing. There's a bus over there that's half buried underneath the sand. All the windows are knocked out. And then there's another house. If I go up here, there's actually another house right on the other side of this dune. And it is also, you know, completely buried. It's just crazy. It's crazy to think that there are, like, there's a whole neighborhood underneath all of these sand dunes. That is just absolutely wild, if you ask me. So again, this is Newberry Springs, California. Newberry Springs, California. It is off the 40, near the 15, between the 40 and the 15, as you're leaving Los Angeles, the Los Angeles area, and heading up to Vegas. So if you ever want to check this out, it is super cool. It is at the end of the southern end of town, excuse me, the northern end of town, all the way north up Newberry Springs Road. And it's definitely worth seeing for yourself. So
Ladies and gentlemen, as usual, if you enjoyed this video, please let me know that I'm doing a good job by giving it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.